guys, this is me before sparring.
You know, ironically, this is going to be the start of the video. You've become what you don't, you hate.
We always become what we hate, man.
Let's get it. Hop off a 16, passing the ditch of D5. No, that's not a challenger.
Big one.
I keep some members with me in the freaks. Get cold seat. They some cannibals.
Eaters.
They like to get geek. Drink a whole bottle, wake up and repeat.
Damn.
She took a look. Mixed it with.
Who wants it?
100%. LeBron James beats the shit out of Mighty Mouse. 1 week training.
He goes straight through his leg.
I ain't got nothing.
No, LeBron destroys him off a week's training. He's only 6'9", 285, twice as athletic, twice as fast. Oh, Money Mouse is pretty quick, but he's a midget. Look at Deontay Wilder. You know what I mean? Deontay Wilder's terrible. And he won a world championship in Boston off a year's training. You know what I mean? You're talking about LeBron James, who's double the athlete. Deontay's a failed NBA player. LeBron's the greatest of all time. It's pretty obvious.
Is this the return?
My boy Sammy's just been matched. He needs a punching bag, so, hey. I always offer those services.
The
people. Hey,
you
know,
just like the Blues, I might lose the first time, but then I'm going to go on a hell of a run and lose when it finally matters.
I'm on a new level. 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 Walk me a new shovel. Put these niggas in the dirt. Jam with the new vest. I'm a nigga, put a rope. I'm on a new level.
Much for coming back.
Now, ain't nothing new now. Be crazy, I
I know what you're thinking.
When he sits down like that, look direct the leg, right? Right, your right leg goes behind. Goes from outside there rather than inside because of the foot position. Great takedown, Larry. Really good. Use the ropes. Riding, riding, no rush, look for wrist strap. Two hands on one first, two hands to one. Break it down. Good. Stay on it, just riding, don't even build up. Go to double unders, not overs.
Let's go out, all face.
That's shocking. You know, I can't wink on my other eye. Okay. Nor can I really wink on the left eye.
Show me.
Wait, one more go. That was my best one.
Go, wow.
Circle the
legs
of the fence, Mason.
Level change.
Nice.
Fundamental.
Two, three, 2, 1.
Straight stuff.
Move your head a little bit more, Mason. Nice, Al. Straight stuff. Good
round, boys. Well done. Hey, am I water, Josh?
Time. Everyone who's just finished, everyone jump in the cage. Same as last week. If you finished, if you did the first session, jump in the cage. No exceptions.
Coming. Sam Miles, XFC, tuning in to witness a murder. Alhamdulillah.
We're going to start the featherweights at 4:30. If you're going to have a trouble with work or time, so 66 and below, so flies, bantams, feathers, come in for 4:30. If you can't make that time, that's okay, just come and talk to me and I'll work out some stuff with you. If you're in the in-between weight, if you're a lightweight, super lightweight, come in at 5. And if you're 77 and above, you come in at 5:30, okay? So what I mean is the guys in that in-between weight class, lightweight, will get to work with the lighter guys and the heaviers, and there won't be any crossover between 77s above and 66s and below. Okay, so 4:30 if you can, for featherweights and below, so fly, feather, bantam, and females, 70 kilo, 74 kilo fighters, so that in-between weight, come at 5, you'll work with both, and at 5:30, welterweights and above. Does everyone understand that? And 6:30 will be the same as normal, but what we're going to do for, not that it's really relevant for you, so you guys probably are tuning out anyway, but 6:30 we're going to run MMA upstairs and in the cage, and the boxing sparring won't be separate anymore, that'll start at 6:30. So for you guys to come back at 6:30, it'll be boxing and kickboxing downstairs and MMA upstairs and in the cage for the 6:30. Probably won't affect most of you guys here, but just to let you know.